I'm Dustin Harris, and this is my work here. I like to make some large pots. These are all soda fire pieces, wheel thrown. I throw on two wheels, and I throw sections. On one wheel, I'll throw a section, and then flip and attach that section to the pieces, and then pull through and build up from there. The work's fired in a gas kiln, and then I introduce baking soda to the kiln while it's at temperature, and then that creates the variation in the color and the glaze.